A quick little tip for you blokes out there, they got a fucking piece of shit mower that doesn't start first pull with the pull start. So what you do, a couple easy steps. You cut your pull start off. You get your drill with a 24mm impact socket or whatever the size is, the nut on your pull start, and you fucking pull the trigger. Fucking pops your uncle, mate.